Mas espera, eu vou agora procurar. Ventus, TD 3.2, T4D, and we're going to change the water pump.
I have to remove the pump. There's no one here. I'm going to use the genuine pump, and first thing you have to use is off the fan belt here and the engine mount. So the engine mount off here, and there's aqua stored on here, so yes, yes, the engine mount. And through that, get a jack to hold up the engine. And you have to all out of the way. You can take off the fan belt. Just push back the adjuster here. And remove all the studs here around the old pump. And you have to get off the power steering pump. We'll call this next, just to get off the plug here. Leave the pipes on. And we have a stud here, another stud here. So remove the two long 12 studs, and the pump comes out of the way. Just disconnect the plug. Once that's out of the way, then you can take off all the studs around the pump, 7 studs and all. So it's all off there. So a big tray underneath there to check, catch the antifreeze. And next step, now you just tap off the pump here now, just tap off and knock it off. And we'll install a new one, so use the genuine Toyota pump. And it's going to stop right now. Just knock the old pump off here. It's a good idea to change the thermostat when you're doing the operation. So our next step, now we need to knock off the pump. That's the next step. Now I've all 6 studs out, now we're at number 7 here. It's down in here. So once you have the water or the power steering pump out of the way, engine mounting off and the engine jacked up, we take it. Now it should come off. Right, come here. Water pump. And your D4D diesel. So this one's been leaking. You can see it there. Well, the leak. You can see the track of the antifreeze there. So when you have a leak, antifreeze always leaves a wee mark you can see. So you can see there, the pump is leaking, and you can hear the burn there as well. So next step, we'll put on our new pump and replace the gasket as well. So there's a wee rubber gasket in there, comes with the pump, so just change that wee gasket. So make sure you put in the new seal.